Willie Nelson and friends are on the road again, coming to New Hampshire this fall. The Outlaw Music Festival Tour announced 14 stops, including September 10th at Bank of New Hampshire Pavilion in Guilford. That show is going to include Nelson and family, Sturgill Simpson, and Margot Price. Tickets go on sale Thursday. We have a link to more information in the WBZ.com article. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.